Perhaps the wings are able to actually go into the body, and then perhaps an incantation makes them sprout. Who knows? I mean, you should probably just look for circus, for like a circus freak, see if there's a circus in town. This could be a half man, half chicken. Who knows?